Ah, oh, my name is Jackie White. I'm the foreman of the yard. And you don't mess with Jackie on this quayside. I'm as hard as iron plate. We'll betide you if you're late. When we have to push a boat out on the spring tide. Now you could die and hope for heaven, but you need to work your shift. I'd expect you all to back me to the hilt. If St. Peter at his gate were to ask them why they're late, why then tell him that they had to get a ship built. We built battleships and cruisers for Her Majesty the Queen, super tankers for Onassis, all the classes in between. The greatest shipping tonnage the world has ever seen. And the only life we've known is in the shipyard. All the platers and the welders and the boilermakers too, when they see that bugger finished on the slipway. Oh, the hardship's soon forgot, and we'll cheer as like as not, and the bands will wave the Union Jacks all day. It's a patriotic scene. All that's missing is the Queen, but she says she couldn't make it of a Tuesday. But something wells up here inside, and you could take it in your stride, but you'll wonder when you'll see another payday. Oh, we built battleships and cruisers for Her Majesty the Queen, super tankers for Onassis, all the classes in between. The greatest shipping tonnage the world has ever seen. And the only life we've known is in the shipyard. Steel in the stockyard, iron in the soul, will conjure up a ship where there used to be a hole. But we don't know what we'll do if the yard gets sold. For the only life we've known is in the shipyard. Yeah! Oh, my name is Billy Thompson. I'm shop steward for the Union. And my dream is proletarian revolution. Comrades, brothers, fellow travelers and others, class struggle is the means of dialectic evolution. Das Kapital's me Bible, and the ruling class are liable, and quoting Marx and Engels, it's entirely justifiable. If the workers' revolution here is ever to be viable, and we become the rightful owners of the shipyard, so it's a one-day stoppage, or an overtime ban, or a work to rule, or a five-year plan. Till the means of production are safely in our hands, and we become the rightful owners of the shipyard. I'm not saying it won't be hard if the boss hands me cards, and they try to close us down like other shipyards. And if industrial action only helps the competition, as I've heard the bosses bleating from my usual position, and I stand accused of anarchy, disruption and sedition, well, you'll never knock us down, you reactionary clowns, when it's time for occupation of the shipyard. Steel in the stockyard, iron in the soul, will conjure up a ship where there used to be a hole. But we don't know what we'll do if the yard gets sold. For the only life we've known is in the shipyard.